Dear future me, as you continue to grow into a strong and smart individual, I want you to keep valuing habits that are healthy for your mind and body. Work hard at school, but try not to sacrifice too much sleep. Play sports that you enjoy, like basketball and tennis, to keep you active and on your feet. Take opportunities to eat nutritious foods and drink a lot of water. Most of all, continue to surround yourself with smart and wonderful friends that will make responsible decisions and will stay active with you.
Dear future me, congratulations on graduating. You finally made it. Wonder what major you ended up choosing. That's besides the point. You're finally in the real world. And I've been thinking about why you're so successful. Everything goes back to the choices you made in school. You took your AP classes, you didn't go to all of the parties, you did the homework, and you made good friends. I know you got made fun of for doing all of this stuff, and I know you were stressed and just trying to get by, but you made it.
Dear future me, hey, how's it going? I hope you continue to live your happiest and healthiest life. Continue to do the things you love and keep pursuing your dreams no matter what. You are great and can do anything.
Okay, so dear future me, congratulations on graduating high school and being in college. I tried to make the future healthier by eating nutritious foods and choosing fruit over junk food or snacks. I'll drink more water so I don't get dehydrated during my runs, and I'll also listen to my body so I won't get any more injuries. I will manage my time better so you are not stressed out. I hope future me continues to grow and thrive and be mindful about healthy habits.
Dear future me, good job so far. As you go through life, continue to make decisions that will set you up for success. Work hard, eat right, drink lots of water, and continue to surround yourself with people who will be positive and supportive.